Well, talk about a real-life Swan Lake. A swan is recovering after it was rescued from an icy Iowa lake earlier this week. Conservation officers in Wright County say the bird's feet and wings were stuck to the ice. They had to cut some of its feathers to free it. It was lethargic for a while, understandably so, but it slowly got its energy back. It's recovering at an area nonprofit that helps injured birds. Right now, they don't believe the swan has any permanent damage.